building our shared vocation as this part of the body of Christ.
Therefore, Father, through Jesus Christ, your Son, in your Holy Spirit, now. My blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for many for the forgiveness.